You know, when I do these videos, I don't feel like I should put on like a shirt and tie or nothing, but today we are going to go see some high ballers for lunch. If you live in the Charlotte area, and if you know anything about good pizza in Charlotte, you know about Geno D's Pizza. But today we are at Geno D's. Geno D's has been one of my favorite pizza places in Charlotte for quite some time now. The pizza here is phenomenal. It was on Yelp's top 100 places to eat in the United States. Not in Charlotte, not in North Carolina, not in the Southeast, the United States of America, number 34. Today I was talking to the girl Asia, who was super nice, super friendly. Asia says, "Oh, how did you hear about us?" I said, "Social media." She says, "Oh, well, they just released the list again today. They're number 6 now." So bravo to Geno's. I also want to give a shout out to Gina, who is Geno's daughter. Gina was super nice, super friendly, super welcoming. She let me come back into the kitchen. Thank God I had my hat on, and showed me her kitchen, her setup, her walk-in. She showed me how things are made, how the cheeses are shredded, all this cool stuff. Very behind the scenes tour. I got a few pictures of some stuff back there, but that's not why we're here. Let's take a look at this pizza. Se cingappa la fantasia dei pescioli a vecchiuzza mia, la la riola, pesce fritto e baccalà, uè gomba, no calamara c'ha già cattà. Second stare. I think you all know what that means. No flop, awesome undercarriage. There's like a cornmeal underneath. And it holds well.
Come on, everybody! Let's do the happy dance!
There is a Instagram page called Collaborative Connoisseurs that's got this pizza tournament going on. Well, guess who's in the final four? Geno D's. Amagio's, the place that we passed on the way over there, they're in it. Duomici's should be in it. Pizza Baby should be in it. And there's some other places. I haven't been to Bird Pizza, I've heard is really good. I have not been there. Maggio's is in it. We haven't been there. If Geno's doesn't walk away with that tournament victory, we riot. Okay, a little insider's tip for you. When you come here to the 7th Street Market and you go to Geno's, check in on Yelp and you will find a free coupon for some free garlic knots or cinnamon and sugar knots. I went with the garlic knots. Let's take a look. C'è la luna mezzumara, mamma mia, mamma mia. All right, guys. I've never had the garlic knots here before. Flavor in that. The garlic flavor is awesome, very buttery, but it's a good crunch, but very soft in the middle. The sauce, I mean, it's like the pizza without the cheese and with garlic and a little bit more butter. So Geno's obviously makes a pretty killer pizza. The pizza I got is just their like traditional hand-tossed pizza. They're well known for their hot honey pizza. I'm not really into that kind of thing, but I hear it's very popular and people go for it. They love it. Something that I have had here before that I'm going to try again, and it's also another popular choice, is their grandma stuff. Their grandma's slice and pie is through the roof. Let's take a look. As Gina was explaining to me, they make a focaccia bread, a marinara, fresh mutts, and a pesto sauce on it. It's one of these things, again, where it's like, it's already good, and I haven't even tried it, because it's just... That's church. This is church.
It's church! I'm here with Gena DiPaolo. She is part owner of Geno D's Pizza here at the 7th Street Market. Gena, we just finished having a great pizza here, and you were kind enough to show me around and show me some of the secrets behind your pizza. But I want to know, what is your favorite pizza here at Geno D's?
My favorite pizza to eat and make is definitely a grandma pizza. Okay. Grandma pizza is a thin Sicilian with fresh mozzarella, strips of sauce, our version of a pesto. Our pesto has no nuts and cheese in it, so it's dietary friendly. We try to take care of everybody. We call it Palermo. My dad's buddy Giuseppe, he was from Palermo, Italy, so we kind of just roll with it.
Very cool. Mm-hmm. Now, obviously, Geno D's is known for all of its awards, all the accolades that it's gotten. Top 100 best place to eat in Charlotte. Other than these awards, what has been the most rewarding part of you opening up this pizzeria with your family?
The most rewarding part is seeing my friends and family happy and comfortable in a workplace where they can make a career out of it, and keeping the legacy and the legend going. That's
cool. And Gena, my last question I always ask, if you could give advice to the people who are watching this video about something that you've learned in life or maybe with your business, what would you tell people out there?
Well, since starting my business and even in life, you know, you find your niche, you find one thing you do good, and you keep doing it. Just keep doing what you love, you do one thing good, and keep running.
Gena, it was an honor to come down here. Thank you for your time. I really appreciate it.
Such a pleasure to have you.
All right. All right, folks, that's a wrap here from on top of the 7th Street Food Market. We're on the top floor here at the parking deck. I can't thank Gena, her staff, Asia, Nick, for letting me come into their kitchen, to their work area, and check out what they do. Thank you so very much. Gena came over to the table, talked to me about pizza. We were like a couple pizza nerds sitting there comparing, contrasting about where we've been and all this cool stuff. That was really fun. Thank you so much, Gena. That's a wrap for Geno D's Pizza here in Charlotte, North Carolina. Like, share, subscribe.